Obesity is the leading cause of many problems. I just want to convey that the lesser the waistline, longer the life. The 10 kg weight loss will lead to 4 years increase in the life. Diabetes and heart disease will reduce if you reduce the obesity. And the thyroid disorders are very common, not only in the adults, but in the fetus, in the early childhood, and in the old age. It's very common to treat and to diagnose the thyroid disorders. And in metabolic diseases, osteomalacia and osteoporosis are very common. To prevent osteoporosis, you need the calcium, phosphorus, magnesium. You need the action at the three sites, bone, intestine, and kidneys. And for that, anti-gravity exercise is very important, and the calcium and vitamin D is very important. For vitamin D, you can sit either in the forenoon in the sunlight, or you take the extra vitamin D.